In space, for most applications, we absolutely need our reactor to be as simple as possible. A smaller, lighter reactor is of the utmost importance for our immediate exploration needs.